6-3's field swings into the stretch. Here they come. They're off and pacing, and from the outside, All Chocolate and Highland Dancer come blasting off the gate. From the inside, Gilla Dream is chased away from the rail. Misty Dreamer is going to be forwardly placed. Eel Avenger is coming on in the center now, and then it's back to Ms. Curator. Followed further back by Strong Together in some early traffic. Kinsey Song is back there from an eighth. Twinbee Madam showed up ninth towards the inside, and Brush with Royalty will trail. Over to the quarter pole, ranging up to take the lead is All Chocolate. Dropped into the pocket spot went Gilla Dream. Third to Misty Dreamer, the favorite, is third through a 27-2 opening quarter. Then it's back to Ms. Curator from in fourth. Eel Avenger trying to get seated up at the inside from in fifth there. Six towards the inside of that one is Strong Together. Action out of the three hole. Jason Brewer is pouncing on the leaders as he's got Misty Dreamer in top gear in the second quarter, looking to clear off for the position of command. And here comes Misty Dreamer up after the lead, and looks as though she'll clear. Second at the inside now, All Chocolate gives way as they roll past the half in 55-4. Gilla Dream is third, a stalking fourth is Ms. Curator, popped out first up Eel Avenger from in fifth now. Sixth on that cover comes Highland Dancer, locked up is Strong Together from in seventh. Eighth towards the inside for Kinsey Song, then Twinbee Madam and Trailer is still Brush with Royalty. They come to three quarters, and here comes Eel Avenger rushing up on the outside to come after Misty Dreamer to three quarters. Pocket sitting third is All Chocolate, covered up on the outside from in fourth is Highland Dancer, well placed if good enough. Three quarters in 125-1, 3, 4, 5 across the racetrack as they come into the stretch now. Kicked out off cover, Highland Dancer. Highland Dancer springs into action now and quickly jumps on the leaders. Highland Dancer takes over command from the backfield. Brush with Royalty now. That one was last, but is brushing up powerfully on the outside. Brush with Royalty coming on. Here's Twin B Madam on the far outside. Still there, Highland Dancer. Highland Dancer, late speed coming from Twin B Madam, and it looked like Twin B Madam got there just in time for the 25-1 upset in 154-4.